In this video, I will show you how to change and add artboard size easily in Illustrator. So click on this artboard tool. You can open it by using the shift plus O. This is the shortcut. Then hover cursor and increase the size or adjust the size as you need for this artboard. Same, you can change the height, and also you can select preset artboard size. So this is the way you can change, add artboard size in Illustrator.